With the release of iOS 18, a lot has changed to the Photos app. Whether you love it or hate it, it's here to stay. So let's dive in. Touch to open up Photos. On this main page, Apple calls these different categories collections. Starting at the very top, this collection is your entire photo library. If you swipe down, you can scroll through the photos and videos. When this happens, you'll see several new buttons at the bottom that allow you to view your content in a variety of ways. Touch the arrows in the bottom left, and you can sort, filter, and view your photos differently. Touch the arrows again to exit. Next to that, years, months, and all give you a quick way to navigate certain time periods. It's a nice way to get a summary of your photos. To return to the main screen with all of the collections, touch the X in the bottom right, or just scroll upwards. In the top left, you'll see the total amount of photos and videos collectively, and in the top right, you have buttons for searching, selecting multiple photos, and viewing your profile that provides more information. As I scroll down, I see the following collections: recent days, albums, people and pets, pinned collections, shared albums, memories, trips, featured photos, media types, utilities, and wallpaper suggestions. Don't worry if you don't see all of these collections, as you'll notice at the very bottom there's an option to customize and reorder. If I touch that, I can choose what collections I want to hide and reorder. I will unselect everything except pinned collections, people and pets, trips, albums, and utilities, and then I can reorder them any way that I want. Once I'm done, I'll touch the X in the top right, and now I have a customized layout in Photos to show exactly what I want. If I want to start over, I can go back to the bottom, select Customize and Reorder, and touch Reset in the top left. Then touch the X in the top right, and I'm back to square one. You can further customize some collections. For example, if I scroll and find pinned collections, and then touch Modify, I can customize what I see in this collection. I like having my favorites, screenshots, maps, videos, and recently saved here, but do what works for you. I'll touch the X in the top right and return to the main screen. Other collections like media types show all of the different file formats created depending on the settings you have on your camera. And the utilities collection is a pretty smart way that auto detects photos that are receipts, handwritten, or QR codes. Pretty convenient. After you've customized the main layout, touch the profile picture in the top right. Here you will get an overview of your total amount of photos and videos, the sync status of iCloud photos, and other helpful information like shared with you photos, iCloud links, shared libraries, and other viewing options. We'll return to the main screen by touching the X in the top right. There is so much more to cover, so be sure to check out the rest of my channel for in-depth videos on Apple-related topics. Thanks for watching!